Today I am doing how to on my AK-74u. There it is. Take a good look at it because you guys don't like me and I'm going to the studio. Okay. Couple pieces I'll be not taking off because they are painted. I'm sorry, they'll probably be painted for you too. But the other pieces I can take off. Okay. First you're going to need a little blaster. Star Wars blaster pistol from the Lego Star Wars set, and you're gonna cut off the scope as close as you can, as close as you can from the scope. And then you're gonna need one of these pieces. That is original blue, as you see right there. You're gonna need a commando pistol from the Lego Star Wars set and two hands. The hands are placed right there. And one right by the trigger right there. They are candy on. Well, they were for me, not for me. So yeah, that was the first part. And the second part is you're gonna take the scope. You're gonna stick it in that side. And if you're lucky, you'll get it in. Pretty good. Mine kind of got stuck, so I can't get it out. So yeah. This is a pretty short how-to. And then you can stick it on as far as you can go. So. And then you paint the following pieces around the stock piece and the piece that you're going to do. So yeah, that's it guys. I'm going to go get out of here. Here's my bandolier guy. I am working on him right now. If you want to know where I get the bullet, comment below. Some of you guys might already know. I'm not sure. So yeah, I hope you guys find out. Please like, comment, subscribe, and